Well, we survived. We got over a foot of snow yesterday, and today we're heading back to the mountain with hopefully better conditions. Yesterday was really rough because you could barely see anything and the wind was zipping in your face. Saturday. We'll be there all day Saturday and then back home Sunday.